What are you making?
I'm making a YouTube play button for my brother.
Okay. What else have you made? Show me all the stuff, the cool stuff you made.
Okay, I don't want that to fall because that's plus. First off, I made a burger.
With cheese and lettuce and tomato on it. Is that ketchup?
That's tomato.
Okay. And then what do we got over here? French fries?
I got french fries. A drink and the straw comes out.
Oh wow, that's pretty cool.
And then I have a little toy.
Oh, because that's, you said Happy Meals normally have toys in them, right?
Yeah. So I have a little toy. And then what I'm thinking about doing is printing off an unfolded version of a Happy Meal box, and then folding it.
Oh.
Because then it would actually work.
That'd be cool.
So until then, I made just a cookie sheet where everything fits on. Because some McDonald's, if you get your food, they have them on trays if you go in.
Mm-hmm.
So it keeps everything on there. And then I had some extra cut play left when I was using this, when I was making this. So I made a little, pretty much a Lazy Susan, which is a cake stand, but for a burger.
Nice, awesome.
And then during making the burger, I made a s'mores charm on a for a bracelet.
Awesome.
And during the making of, I think it was the french fries, I made a cookie.
I like your cookie. Nice.
Now soon I'm going to make a little milk.
And what do you do this with?
I do this all with Sculpey clay, because this is oven-baked clay.
Nice.
It bakes at 275, and it's actually really good clay, because most clay, if it's like, let's say blue, like this color blue, and you put it in the oven, it's like white, it's brown, it's not even the color it was. This clay stays the same color.
Alright, say bye for now.
Bye bye.